So I had this idea for an ad after I saw a Nike ad, and I thought I would just shoot it. And I'm about to go out for a run right now, so I will be back in a second.
I'm back. So, as you can probably tell, this is going to be the first day. I'm just finishing up. You can see it's a nice little sort of, it's a marsh. But this is going to be the first day of my vlog. Now, I don't know how many days a week I'm going to do it. I don't know exactly the details, but I've always found it best in my life to start something. For you that are new to my sort of business, I run an ad agency called The Agency. I run it kind of like a spy-oriented type of thing, you know, and, you know, I was a professional photographer. Before that, I ran a international currency business, but that went south during the recession, so I switched to using my branding skills to make a new business. So I hope you'll all enjoy this. I think you know how I started this one where I had my girlfriend just walk up to me with the video and then snapped a photo and then I turned it into an ad. So one of the things you're gonna see is photography, videography. You'll see different ads that I do, like the one you saw me just shoot, but that was just meant for fun. It's not something that would be for a client. You'll also see other ads that I do, like this one. I do certain things to showcase the agency, and so I often do it spy-like. I'll see something out of a Bond movie. And that'll lead me to then want to create it for a promo for myself.
Mr. Noonan, in 28 days, prepare to be shot by the agency.
And then clients of mine say, hey, what about something like that? Also, you'll see, I come from a big running background.
State track and field meet in lacrosse, day two, a busy one, and a great afternoon. Marshall Donnerbauer of Chautauqua won the 3200 yesterday. Today adds the 1600 meter title at a time of 4:21.
Stick back behind, you know, stick in the pack and take it for the first three laps and then sprint at the end. And that's what I ended up doing. I took the last 300 pretty fast and I ended up winning.
And so that's always been a part of my world, but I've gotten out of shape in the last couple of years. And then intermittently I'll you know, lose the weight. I wanted to do a compare and contrast for you. Before I started intermittent fasting, I put myself on a green screen and turned around. And so I thought we would do that today and see how it comes out. Now, obviously, there's a massive difference already. It's been 3 months and a few days. And so we'll turn together. So I'm pleased with the results. And then I'll go on trips and eat, you know, great foods with great clients, and then I'll steadily gain weight again. And so you'll also see that journey. Hopefully you'll see a quick journey back down, but who knows, I might go back up. But I'll be honest about all that and how I do it. This is the first day, so it'll progressively get more in depth, but I only had time for this. So I hope you enjoyed the first sort of look. And I appreciate you taking time to check it out, and I hope you subscribe and follow me. Thanks. One last thing. So since I've moved back from Hollywood to Minneapolis, I like to enjoy the nature here as much as I enjoyed the nature there. And I grew up in northern Wisconsin, so, you know, I'm familiar with it. So I like to see whatever animals come around, I like to see them. Or when I'm out on runs, I like to see the animals. So today a chipmunk came around to steal the seeds out of the bunny feed. So I thought I'd leave you with a little bit of that, because you'll see some of that. You'll see a lot of animal photography and video that I take as well.